please. We've got two more fights before another break, and we will continue with mixed martial arts. The first of your two fighters for this contest over three 3-minute rounds. Would welcome Louie Goodhart.
Against the very tough and determined Josh Stone. Josh Stone out of the blue corner, black trunks. Those red, white, and gray Valley Tudo shorts for Louie Goodhart. Nice boxing here from both men to start off round number one.
A Goodhart working the jab. He's known for his jiu-jitsu skills, Chris, so if he opts to take it to the ground, he's very proficient there, but he's doing a great job on the feet here, looking to set up the guillotine.
Stone falls into that guillotine choke. Can Goodhart get it here? Can he submit the 15-year-old prospect? Hipping in, looking to try and get the big squeeze on. Daniel Mobohidi very carefully watching here. He looks like he's out, Dean. It's a huge submission win as Louie Goodhart chokes out Josh Stone.
We talked about Goodhart's BJJ skills. He wasted no time in cinching up that guillotine, kept his shoulder high, and kept the guillotine very tight.
Ladies and gentlemen, after just one round of action, referee in charge, Daniel Mobohidi, has called a stop to this contest due to technical submission. And it's a win by guillotine choke for Louie Goodhart. What's more for Josh Stone?